Welcome to Emedco TV's video on GHS in the United States and how it will affect you. GHS stands for Globally Harmonized System of Classification and Labeling of Chemicals, and it establishes a single global standard for the classification of chemical hazards, the organization of information on safety data sheets, and the design of universal chemical warning labels. GHS was created to provide every worker in every corner of the world the same level of protection from chemical hazards, and to ensure that chemical hazards can easily be recognized and understood by everyone, regardless of what language they speak. Before GHS was created, it was up to each individual nation to have its own system in place to deal with chemical hazards. Some countries had very detailed regulatory systems with effective worker protections, and some had no system at all. Then, in 1992, the United Nations, in an effort to reduce accidents and deaths worldwide from chemical hazard exposure, developed GHS, modeling it after certain effective existing systems such as OSHA's Hazard Communication Standard, or HCS. Since then, over 65 countries have either adopted or are in the process of adopting GHS. In 2012, the United States joined this growing list of countries, all using the same warning symbols and labeling information. GHS is now the law. If you are a manufacturer, are a supplier of, or are a user of chemicals here in the United States, then you are required to either comply with GHS or face strict penalties for non-compliance. The first step to compliance is to train your employees on the new label elements and the safety data sheet format. But don't delay. The law states that you have until December 1st, 2013 to complete this training. Emedco carries everything you need to help get you into compliance with the new GHS regulations, including a wide selection of signs, labels, tapes, tags, SDS products, and training materials. For our full selection, visit us at emedco.com.